I just finished eating my donut. It was a very nice. And I've been disturbed now. In a very important activity of digesting my donut.
I've got three children and my husband included. So you're not gonna take care of this. And what are you doing? Are you gonna have a picnic? Yeah. Yes. Oh my goodness me, there's some dinosaur activities going on at this park, you see? Dinosaurs. Do you have to pay something? Good morning, people! Alright, so we're just preparing to go out. It's a very nice day today, it's very sunny. And hubby is here as well, so we didn't want to waste it and just be indoors. We're going to enjoy our summer. So I'll definitely speak to you guys later. You see my little one is peeping. Bye guys. All right, so Mr. Primus is obsessed with this shirt. It's dirty apparently, something.
It is dirty. It has lots of things on it.
Well, we got like a journey.
It has like a small thing on it. Don't see it? I see it.
Hiro.
Okay. Alright.
You know, yesterday,
okay, so Dad, what you carry?
We're carrying the bit with
and then I'll carry the rest. Manny will carry that plastic. I'll carry this and this. Daddy carry baby and those cameras.
The baby and those cameras?
Someone has to carry the baby.
Can I go to the kitchen now?
Yeah.
Sorry, because I'm just...
The baby's
I think that's enough because I don't want to have enough footage.
Guys, do we need a wallet?
Oh yes, how are we going to buy the things?
Mm,
or you can just talk to the girls. If they fancy you, they might give you free food. We're going back again. My husband forgot his wallet.
Oh, really?
You're right, boys?
Yes.
Daddy's just opening the windows. It's gonna be so noisy.
Oh, mommy, you need breathing, do you?
All right, that's fine.
At last, when I'm gonna go to get a wallet, how you guys are gonna be hoping that?
That's in morning, right?
We are really having proper summer this time. It's so hot and nice.
Yeah, it's a warm breeze. It's stage two. It's the heat from the sun. And a warm breeze.
Yeah, my husband forgot the wallet, so he's going to take it now.
So today is afternoon and this...
Today is how many? 24 something, I think.
24 degrees? That's a lot. It looks like 30 degrees.
You think so? Could be. I don't know. We'll have to ask Daddy. I hope Daddy knows where his wallet is.
Well, we have lots of things already.
I would love to be at the beach during this type of weather. Just, you know, getting in your skimpy bikini and just swimming.
And diving into the sea.
And diving into the sea.
And just get yourself sweat, I guess.
Yeah. Mr. Pshemus came up with something even more. More water, I guess. Do we need more water?
Yes.
Just in case.
Can you please switch on the blue zone of the temperature, please? I know the blue zone.
Dad, what's the temperature today? Is it 24, isn't it?
25 should be.
25?
25.
Oh my. Even say how his beautiful wife looks like.
Oh, you look very beautiful.
Because my wife was busy telling her husband, are you sure you packed everything? Are you sure you packed everything? I barely could put my words through.
Are we stopping by Craig's?
It's not like in the movies when they don't carry any.
Craig's!
It's not like in the movies, they don't carry any packages, anything. They just go like that anywhere.
Yeah,
they
don't, I know. Like,
they don't need any preparations. They just go. In real life, it's different.
Daddy, you're gonna be chauvinistic.
Okay, cool. You eat one now, one later on, yeah?
Steak bake.
Yes?
Yeah.
Emmanuel just wants sprinkle donuts, but we'll get him steak bake as well, just in case. Emmanuel, you know that's not the only food you can drink. Or pizza. I'll get you a slice of pizza, yeah?
Yeah. So
read this manual about the car, read everything.
My husband is silly. In the morning, I put the sweater on because
yeah,
it was quite
chilly
when
house.
I gave him a bath.
Yeah,
okay. Come on, those are the biggest.
Daddy's taking off the sweater for me, Ethan.
Creatures too.
Oh, the temperature is rising. If you continue to raise the app, will close automatically. What did I do?
Overheated the phone.
I overheated the
did
phone.
Keep it in the sun.
I don't know.
Daddy,
I might die.
It's fine. You can keep it in the shadow. Don't keep it in
die.
The sun. Now it's the sun.
Oh yeah, it was in the sun. But I'm vlogging. I have to put it in front of my
face.
Not really in front of my face. Okay, we go.
Yeah, we go.
We go, Mr. Chemist.
We should go forward.
Mr. Chemist, don't drive too fast, yeah?
Daddy,
yeah.
It's 20 miles per hour limit, I think. Or is it 30 miles per hour limit?
Really?
That was a bit something.
That's 20 miles.
Daddy, I noticed you bought Coca-Cola, but we have Coca-Cola.
But that one is cold.
The one I took from the fridge as well.
Yeah. Okay, well, put more Coca-Cola than we need.
Okay, so I'm going to continue the trip.
Yeah.
Oh, we're going to the park and look at all this food we got. Yes, we do. Lovely. And I think Daddy is driving, and does even. And Daddy, what you got to say?
I thought you cannot say anything because he's
I've
driving.
Got to say that I'm driving.
And okay.
I'm
quite
excited as well.
Okay, good. So we're going to the park. Well, I wonder what we're gonna do there. And we also got extra pack of food, two food bags. And to see.
Got two cream donuts.
And
two sprinkled donuts and two donuts with icing because they didn't have any more sprinkled donuts.
Oh, I see.
Okay, that's cool. Okay. See you later, guys. Bye.
Of us?
I took a picture of him and me.
They did?
They did.